The Seahawks are reportedly closing in on a deal with Geno Smith to keep him there long term, but this would be a big mistake. If Daniel Jones is worth $40 million a year after only one semi-good year, what would Geno be worth after having an even better year? This was his first productive season in the NFL, and you'd be crazy to give him a long-term deal worth anything close to $40 million.